Barkov sends it towards the net. Loose there, chipped on goal, stopped. Vetrano wrap around, Riddick the save, and then they score. Evgeny Dadonov pops it in. 19.2 to go. It's a 4-3 Calgary lead.
All of a sudden, you never know. Boy, you don't have to go far back to remember what can happen in this amount of time. Just go back to Edmonton. 8 seconds remaining in the third period, and the Oilers scored to get it to overtime. The Florida Panthers, with a faceoff at center ice, will certainly have enough time to get the puck to the offense. Will they start the faceoff without Roberto in goal?
Yeah, they will.